What's good, everybody? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're hopping into Nirvana again. The one and only Kurt Cobain. This is Come As You Are. And man, I can't wait to hop into it. But before we do, I want to thank you guys because this right here is crazy. I mean, granted, I haven't been posting videos but for like a month. I've had a YouTube channel since 17, of course, because everybody needs a YouTube. But 21,000 views. Thank you guys so much. We're at 236 subscribers too. Come on, man. We making it. We getting there. I appreciate it so much. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you are new. But let's go ahead and get into Nirvana. No more talking. This is, of course, the unedited because the Kurt Cobain lives are just great. They really are. His character is just really funny, and he really does not care. So I love it. And you know what else I love? MTV Unplugged. Let's get it. I'm stopping it. I got to. Hold on. We taking it back because too young, man. Way too young. Again, y'all told me whenever I reacted to my first MTV Unplugged of Nirvana that this was 1 year before. You know what happened. This is 1 year before that. And man, it really does. It just hits you. Just think about it. I don't know how old he was, but he looks mid-20s. There's no way he's older than 32. There's no way. Especially because he's on heroin, I think. So, that's going to take some toll on your body. That's going to make you look a couple years older. Man. Also, this sweater that he's wearing right here, someone told me in the comments section that this was sold not too long ago for $500,000. Oh, man. You gotta think, people's out here paying $1,000 for shoes now, man. Look at what he's got on. He's got some Chucks on. Some old beat up. I don't know. They might be Chucks. They might be Converses. I ain't really too big on shoes. I like my boots. My Timbs. And I like my Adidas shoes. That's all. I'm basic. So, just looking at him with this really furry coat on and some old beat up Converses, man. You could tell this whole fame thing wasn't really just a for the money thing, you know? Because, like, he's not just throwing money out. Like he said in one of the things, he wanted to buy, I think he said, a David Bowie guitar. And they just wanted so much for it. Like, he's good. He doesn't need those materialistic things. Come on, man. Hold up, I'm taking it back. I gotta hear that note one more time. Oh my god. Again, that'll put cold chills on your body. What? No, I don't have a gun. Didn't he get really high on heroin and then shoot himself in the head? Now, hear me out. You know I'm a conspiracy theorist. And someone dropped in my last Nirvana. I can't remember which one it was. But they posted in the comments on one of their Nirvana ones a whole thing about how him and his wife was going through stuff. She was out of town the same like week that he got killed or killed himself. And I'm telling you, go look at my Nirvana videos and I mean, granted, I don't have but like 50 comments a video, so it'll be pretty easy to find. But after hearing that and then hearing that whole conspiracy thing, oh man. Talk about one, okay, his aesthetic, right? Dirty jeans, beat up shoes, an old sweater. His guitar player doesn't have shoes on. He's playing in his socks right now. He is mad comfortable. Correct, right? He's saying I don't have a gun. I'm telling you, this opens my mind into a whole conspiracy. I'm a real big visuals person. Like, you show me something, I can do it. You try to talk me through it, it's not gonna work. Show me how to do it, I can do it. I also observe people. Like, I go to a restaurant, I sit back against the wall so I can see everything. I like to know what's going on, how people's feeling. I don't like hostile environments. The look on this face. He was thinking a lot when he said, I don't have a gun. Like, man. I don't want to talk too much on it just for the simple fact of he isn't with us anymore. So you always got to let the dead rest. You can't keep bringing their name up. Not for those type of reasons. So man, that is just, that blows me away, man.
Mm-hmm.
on now. You ain't about to start up another one and give me a sneak preview or nothing, are you?
Is our friend Lori Goldstein on cello? And this is our new guitar player, Pat.
Pat looks mad comfortable.
He's a certified honorary punk rocker.
Thank you.
But he likes Queen better.
Alright, so that was Nirvana, Come As You Are. That was insane. I'm not going to lie. It threw me through a loop at the end whenever he was talking about not having a gun. That's a really, really major line in that song that really, really stood out to me. So if you guys did like the reaction, make sure you like the reaction. Click the like button. It's easy. Subscribe if you haven't already. It's that little red button right below the video. Just click it. Click it. We almost a quarter of a way to 1,000. Come on, let's hit 250 by the end of the night. Later, guys.